All right, welcome everybody to the first day of rehearsal for A Shout Unscreamed, the wonderful new play by the brilliant and prolific Billy Bathburn.
Thank you. This one is very personal to me. I dropped it several times, but the main character wouldn't leave me alone. She kept talking to my head and my dreams until she forced her way onto the page. I'm excited to share her with the world now, as it were.
Okay. Are you done?
Yeah, for now.
It is such a great play, man. Roles like this don't come along that often. I could cry right now, but I'm gonna save it for acting.
Yeah, it really is exquisite writing. It's just so full and rich.
Yeah, I just want to dive right in. Because I think the world is hungry for this kind of art. And while it not be a meal that will go down easy, it is an important and crucial meal.
Like breakfast. Mm. Or really any of the three main ones.
All right. Well, let's begin, shall we? And again, it's our first rehearsal, so let's just get it on its feet and see how it feels, all right? Okay. Small suburban home in Nebraska. Emma, 30s, is at the sink. Her husband, Todd, 30s, white, and her sister, Claire, 30s, woman, watch from the doorway.
Emma, please look at me. I know you're mad at your sister, but she's here because she cares about you.
Oh, please, St. Clair, taking over my wife, acting like my baby's mother and my husband's wife.
Might I remind you, your sister, we're in rehab. Somebody had to keep care of your baby.
And you remind me that we're dying.
You wait yourself, girl.
Okay, that was so good. I just want to ask some questions.
Yeah, all these characters are from the same place, right?
Yeah, you know, actually, I'm glad this came up, and I hate doing this as a fellow actor, but he's not doing a Nebraska accent, and it's supposed to be Nebraska, right?
I mean, is there a reason you're not doing it? Are you saving it or something? Because for me personally, it would really help if we all sounded the same.
Yeah. Yes. Everybody should sound the same. Like, kind of closer to what Jameson is doing.
Yeah, I'm actually from Nebraska.
Really? Well, it sounds strange in my ear, but if that's what you want, yeah. Yeah,
we'll just match what he's doing.
Yes.
Great. All right. Claire pushes Todd aside and gets in Emma's face.
I'm not the one who called you an unfit mother. He was the judge. You even remember that day, or were you too he-eye on meth?
Hey, come on, the baby.
Hey, dare you, bitch. Emma tries to play that Claire crashes on the floor.
Are you crazy? She slaps her.
Yeah, let's stop.
Oh, what, because it's getting quite intense?
Yeah.
Well, no, that's not why. You were both starting to reach the stage directions.
Are you talking about the Italian in the brackets?
The italics? Yes. That's what you don't read.
At all?
What, not even in our heads?
But in your head is fine, I guess. But, you know, I'm still having a tiny issue with the accents.
Whose?
His.
Yours.
Oh, my God. You know, I'm realizing. I think what we've done is we've confused Nebraska with Alaska because
Nebraska's down here and Alaska's up here.
We could also just do like standard Midwest. Like, anybody got an extra long cigarette? Typical Midwest girl, I'm always dying for a smoke.
Well, that sounded a little Australian.
Oh, no, that was Midwest.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, this is not gonna work. Is this what they did in their audition?
No. I did not make them audition, ass. They are established actresses in the UK. British actors are having a moment right now, and honestly, they beached me. So, look, I think that we can salvage this.
How? We only have 8 weeks.
We all would have been better off if you had died that night.
There he is, finally, the truth.
What my dear, dear MacPod, the house on fire, run fire.
Deep boy,
deep.